How y'all doing, family? This is Chris Fry with Media TV, and I'm going to be coming to you with the news. Family, if y'all want to email me some stories, you can email me some stories at firemanppc@gmail.com. Family, if you want to donate to the PayPal, you can donate to the PayPal at firemanppc@gmail.com. So, family, we're about to get into this article coming from dispatch.com, the Columbus Dispatch. It says, former Ohio trooper and three others plead guilty in drug trafficking ring. This is published by Dean Narcio. And you can see this cave. KKK cracker right here. Jason J. DeCole. Former State Highway Patrol Trooper Jason J. DeCole and three co-defendants pleaded guilty Tuesday in U.S. District Court in Columbus to charges related to a Delaware County drug trafficking ring. Benjamin C. Glassman, the U.S. Attorney for the Southern District of Ohio in Columbus, announced the pleas made before U.S. Magistrate Judge Nora McCain King. In a news release, DeCole and co-defendants Stevedore Crawford Jr., Carlos Carvajo, and Benjamin J. Owens were charged in February in connection with the drug trafficking ring, which began in 2017. DeCole, 43 at the time, a trooper, obtained testosterone and anabolic steroids and human growth hormone from Owens, sorry family, 37, and provided them to Nicholas Glassburn, 47, investigation by the Delaware County Drug Task Force and the FBI review. DeCole also obtained oxycodone and Xanax from Glassburn and provided the drugs to Owens. Investigators found all three defendants live in the city of Delaware. Most of the transactions occur at Glassburn's home in Raheem Street near Conjure Elementary School. Damn, they was doing this shit around the elementary school. Didn't give a fuck at all. Because, you know, one of them was the police, so they didn't give a fuck. So he was like, he run the streets. So it says the case began on August 5th, 2017, when local police found Glassburn asleep at the wheel of a vehicle. Damn, that nigga was asleep at the wheel of a vehicle? A search of his car found cocaine and crack cocaine. God damn, Glassburn told authorities that he had found the drugs in his child's bedroom and called his friend. Yeah, right. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. You had to sleep at the sleep of a wheel. And in the search of his car found cocaine and crack cocaine, family. Glassburn told authorities that he had found the drugs in his child's bedroom and called his friend, DeCole, who told him to destroy the drugs or take them to a police station. That turned out to be a lie that DeCole repeated when he was questioned. You already know it was a liar. Come on, man. Ain't nobody gonna fucking believe that bullshit. In February, authorities searched DeCole's homes and found a machine gun, a silencer, neither of which was registered. DeCole pleaded guilty to one count each of conspiracy to distribute controlled substances within 1,000 feet of a school. Like I said, family, they was doing this shit near the elementary school. Witness tampering and possession of an unregistered gun and a silencer. He faces up to 40 years in prison and the conspiracy count 20 years for witness tampering and 10 years for the weapons offense. He agreed to forfeit the machine gun and silencer. That's what his ass fucking get. DeCole had been a trooper since 2001 and gone at good reviews until 2012 when he was fired for illegal narcotics use. He explained that he needed the drugs for back pain and he was given a second chance. See, How these motherfuckers given a second chance and shit like that, using illegal narcotics and shit on the fucking job and given a second chance. Let if I was doing some shit like that. Ain't no motherfucking second chance for your ass, nigga. You going to jail. He explained that he needed the drugs for back pain and he was given a second chance. But that failed in 2014. He again was fired. He returned to his job after arbitration hearing. He was fired, but he returned. How the fuck these motherfuckers get to return to their fucking job after he was fired? Come on, man. These motherfuckers have a million fucking chances, man. A million chances. Crawford faces as long as 80 years in prison on a conspiracy conviction. God damn. That's what your fucking ass get. Carville Ho faces up to 20 years in prison for money laundering and supplying Glassburn with marijuana. He often traveled to Colorado to buy pounds of marijuana at a time and instructed Glassburn to transfer the drugs proceeds from Ohio to Colorado to further the drug trafficking operation. Owens pleaded guilty to one count of conspiracy to distribute controlled substances. He faces up to 20 years in prison. So, finally, these motherfuckers, this fucking state trooper, this motherfucker was trying to get that money, but your ass got fucking caught. Your ass got caught, man. That's what you get, and you about to face up to 80 years in prison, so that's what your ass get. But finally, y'all let me know what y'all think about this story. I'll put the link in the description down below. Y'all have a good morning. Love y'all. Hit that like button for me. Smash that like button for me. Subscribe to the channel. And I'll be back with another one.